Hey everybody, it's Megan on the scenes. We're back again. Today I'm with y'all and I'm gonna teach y'all how to make soap. Today we are making soap. Okay. Alright. Got the instructions right here. I'm gonna show y'all the instructions. This is what it comes with. So this is our instruction manual, y'all. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and start. All right, well, we have a choice between clear soap and white soap. All right, I'm gonna go with the white soap. So we take one block. All right. We put it in our beaker. Alright, and we put it on 10 seconds in the microwave, y'all. Start stirring it. Alright, then we pick our color. So I'm going with yellow. Alright, when you get done with your color, you stir it. Then you pick your scent. We're gonna go with vanilla. All right. You do 3 drops, or you can add extra for a better scent. All right, then you stir it. All right, then if you want to, you add your sparkles. Then you stir. Alright, then after you get done steering, you're gonna pour it into your molds. This is the molds we have right here. Alright. I'll show you a little closer. I already started one. So, this is the second one I've done. We finished the turtle and part of the flower. Alright, so now we're gonna take one of the white cubes. Okay. Drop it on our beaker and we do the same steps. All right, this one, we're gonna do red. Strawberry scent. And some sparkles. Gonna add a little bit of extra color. Then we're gonna pour it into our flower. This flower is going to be two-toned. It's going to be yellow and it's going to be red with the glitter. We started on our dinosaur. Okay. And now we're gonna melt some more. This one, we're going with green. We're going with green apple as a scent. So we're doing these two. Then we stir it. All right, then we add our sparkles. Finish our dinosaur. Alright, then I'm gonna start pouring it into a heart. F. Praise to the Father, of our Lord Jesus Christ, our God and our King. To Him we will sing. In His great mercy, He has given us life. Now we can be called. All right, now we're gonna do a clear soap. Pour it into the molds, and then we end up putting it in these little boxes. Alright, and we get to wrap up our soaps with these. It down. If it don't melt down all the way, then you gotta put it on a couple more seconds so it like gets done. This one needs like a second. Z. this one. Let's do it. Yellow. We're gonna go with yellow and green apple on this one. And we're gonna mix it up with a mixture. We're gonna do a little green and yellow. This one's gonna be multicolored. We're gonna do green, we're gonna do red. We're gonna do blue. And then we're gonna add sparkles. Alright, the unicorn, we're doing multicolored. Now we're gonna go with the clear one. This one, going red. We're gonna go with red for this one, and we're gonna go with strawberry. Sparkles. All right, this one, we're gonna do yellow. And this one, we're gonna do vanilla. We're gonna add some purples. I'll let it sit for 4 to 5 minutes and then we can start our next tray. This is the creation of soup. Alright, if you like my channel, subscribe, y'all. Like and subscribe. Alright, I'll see y'all next time. Bye, everybody.